Hello guys, welcome back in my Computer Jack YouTube channel. You are seeing different type of errors. When you are open MS Office, then you are seeing different type of error. 3, 4, 5, 6 type of error. Okay, so don't worry guys, you watch this video carefully. I hope you must get solution of this problem. Okay, but watch this video continue. So let me start this video and I solve this problem. Okay, so when I open Word 2016, okay, just I open, then when I am opening Word 2016, then I am seeing this error, and when I click on OK and close, then I am seeing different type of error, also one code 0xc and different type of error. So let me solve this problem. First you go open browser. I am in Google Chrome, and just you type file name and download. Which file is missing? Just you type file name and download, and just you click on, also link is in description. Click here, go downside, and just first you check which architecture in your computer, in your system. Okay, so let me check 64-bit. Okay, and also you can check using command prompt. Just you open command prompt and you type system info command and hit enter. And after that you are seeing here lots of information about system. Okay, so here is 64-bit. Okay, so I have to, let me download 64-bit file, and after download just you extract this file. Okay, you can extract this file using WinRAR. If you didn't install WinRAR in your system, you install from Google Chrome. Okay, in any browser. Okay, after installed WinRAR, then you will able to extract this file, WinRAR file. Okay, so just you go in this location and just you paste here, and already file was here. Okay, replace, because maybe sometime file corrupted. Okay, so just you click here, and second file name is, just you type file name and download, and after that also link is in description. I have 64-bit system. Just you click on download. Okay, if you have 32-bit, also you can check properties of this PC and using command prompt. I have 64-bit, let me download 64-bit file, and after download just you downloaded, and after download just you copy, extract this file using WinRAR software, and just you copy this file. After copy, go on this path, and just you paste here. Okay, file was already here. Maybe sometime file is corrupted. Okay, so don't worry, just you refresh file, try again, and just you close it. And now I download third file, api client.dll. so just you type file name and download, and just you go on downside. I have 64-bit. Okay, also just you click on download. I already told you I have 64-bit system, so downloaded, and so in folder just you extract this file using WinRAR software, and just you copy. Just you can copy only one file. Okay, txt file is not, don't need. You copy only one file, just you go on this path, and Microsoft, and here click to run, and just you paste here. Okay, just you replace, otherwise paste here. File was already here, maybe sometime file corrupted. Okay, now I am downloading fourth file. Okay, so just you go down, and I have 64-bit. Just you click on 64-bit. If you have 32-bit, just you click on 32-bit. And after click on, after downloaded, just you go on this path, just you click on save, and extract this file. Just you copy only one file, don't need txt file. And after go, just you go on this path, and just you paste on this path. Okay, replace, and just you close it. Okay, after that all the file have downloaded, and you have pasted on that location. In the last यू मस्ट रिस्टार्ट योर सिस्टम, ओके, बिकॉज आफ्टर रिस्टार्ट योर सिस्टम विल ऑल द फाइल विल अपडेट, ओके, एंड विल वर्क प्रॉपरली, ओके, सो यू मस्ट रिस्टार्ट योर सिस्टम. सो आई एम रिस्टार्टिंग एंड आफ्टर ऑल द स्टेप डन यू कुडंट सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम, ओके, यू आई माई सजेशन इज यू इंस्टॉल यू अनइंस्टॉल दिस सॉफ्टवेयर. जस्ट यू गो ऑन कंट्रोल पैनल प्रोग्राम एंड फीचर एंड जस्ट यू क्लिक ऑन प्रोग्राम एंड फीचर एंड जस्ट यू फाइंड MS Office एंड अनइंस्टॉल दिस सॉफ्टवेयर. आफ्टर डन ऑल द स्टेप यू कुडंट सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम यू अनइंस्टॉल दिस सॉफ्टवेयर. ओके दैट्स इट. इफ यू आर सीइंग दिस एरर कोड 0xc दिस एरर कोड जस्ट यू क्लिक ऑन आई बटन. आई हैड मेड दिस वीडियो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.